yesterday we go to the company picnic, right? Really cool. And you know, didn't get this. We saw some people for the first time in like 2 years, right? And they had HR people there, mm-hmm. on-air people. You know, Josh Dover showed up, Dan Tanner, even though they didn't want to. I told him you got to come. Mm-hmm. It's part of the deal.
The crowd went crazy for Ryan, Scotty.
Naturally.
And then I walked up there like, hey, Josh came.
But to say you walked up was like, you had your hands in your armpits. You were kicking rocks. Like,
I was on a phone call.
I'm coming to the barbecue. Dan Tanner walks in with sunglasses on, goes straight for the food. I'm like, how high are you right now?
Oh, yeah. He was stoned. I guarantee you.
Wasn't we just, we left work and went straight over there.
To his credit,
Hey, that's about a 15-minute walk. That kick in by then, doesn't it?
And to his credit, and you know what? There was enough time, right? And perception sometimes is reality, right? But to his credit, he goes, I'm not, but I thought about it. I'm like, well, good you didn't, right?
Also, though, Ryan comes up directly to Dan in front of everyone and goes, you show up and eat right away? How high are you?
Yeah.
Everyone's here.
Hey, we're family here, dog. Okay. So then there's, you know, there's different sports out there. You know, you can play catch, you can play, you know. Mm-hmm. So Dave Tepper, our program director, and Dan Tanner are throwing the football around, right?
You know what? And Tanner told me he throws like a girl. Yeah.
Tanner does throw. And he said, my shoulder hurts today from hucking that football around. He was 10 yards away from Dave
His
Tepper.
Word was hucking, yeah.
So I said to Dan, I said, okay, man, let's go. Man to man, you get one route. Go ahead and draw it up. He says, yeah.
You versus Dan?
Yeah.
Okay.
So he comes out, you know, he goes.
But you got to remember, Dan was high.
We don't know. But we go up, and he gets to the line, he goes, only the first 5 yards. I'm like, yeah, I know the rules, Dan.
NFL vet.
Yeah. So Hike, I stab him with the arm. I hear, look, you know? And then he starts running, and he does this stop and go, right? Shuffles his feet, right? And I wish I'd seen it, right? Because I'm stabbing, I'm playing eyes on the quarterback, you know, I'm playing more of it.
Quick question. Dan, as far as the feet shuffle, Spearies or slide on Vans yesterday?
Slide on Vans.
Okay.
So he does a double step, right?
Damn.
And I got my hand on him, and he starts going back upfield. Still got my hand on him. I'm looking for the ball.
Whoa.
And Dave, swear word, Tepper, throws a perfect spiral football.
He throws a dime, huh?
Over the tips of my fingers.
Davey Dimes?
I turn, and as I turn, I see Dan Tanner's face, and for the twitch, he's like this. Mouth open, eyes wide.
And he Jerry Judy'd it.
And he catches the ball.
Oh, my God.
And then he goes, yeah, just like that.
No, what I did was I high-stepped it all the way to the end zone and then spiked that bad boy.
But he caught it. When he caught it, he goes, yeah, just like that.
Oh,
and then there's a couple other employees there, and I'm like, where was the safety help? And I'm joking, and then Dan Tanner goes, there's no safety help on Press Man. Even I know that. I said, yes, there is, you idiot. It's called single high. All right. Yeah.